In the beginning, she played with geometry and light. Tiny hands became a mirror of the sun, casting shadow to shape the day.